So today was a very exciting day for the San Antonio Housing Authority and the San Antonio Public Library. We celebrated the graduation of 25 students who are in our SAHA assisted and public housing programs. And these 25 youth went through a two-day training course. It's part of the Connect Home initiative. And at the end of the two-day training, they actually received free hotspots that were donated by Sprint. And they also received free laptops that were made in partnership with a donation by Goodwill Industries. We couldn't have done this without the support of Goodwill, of Sprint, and also of Capital One, who donated the software and made that possible through a grant to the San Antonio Public Library.
Over the course of the last 2 days, we've had 25 teams train on technology skills. The most exciting part about this training has been that at the end of the training, the teens actually get to take home the computer they've been using over the past 2 days. These are just two examples of the work that the San Antonio Public Library is consistently doing to make sure that this digital divide is bridged and that more folks have access to digital literacy programming.